Hey everyone, it's Kayla. If you want to know how to get this look, then stick around and I'll show you how. Moisturize those lips. But first of all, you want to make sure that you have moisturized your skin before you start applying any makeup. Okay, so first what I'm doing is I'm filling in my brows. I'm using my MAC 266 angled brush and my Bobbi Brown brow kit in the color Cement. Once I've filled in both my brows, I just go back with an eyelash spool and I just brush through them, dispersing the color throughout my brow, just making sure that it's spread out evenly. And then I just go back with my brush and fill in any gaps that I might find. Then you want to apply an eye primer. I use my MAC Paint Pot and Paintily. I'm now using a MAC eyeshadow in the color Woodwinked in the inner third part of my eye. Now I'm taking my Inglot palette and I'm using a dark brown and a black. I'm blending them together and I'm applying them to the outer corner of my eye, just making sure to blend it kind of out into a V shape and blending into the gold. Then I take a brow bone highlight and I'm using an eggshell and a white color and I'm blending those together and just applying to my brow bone. You want to make sure you apply eyeshadow to the bottom lash line when doing this look. Then I'm applying an inner corner highlight. I'm using an Inglot single shadow in the color Shine. A black eyeliner, I'm using a Kohl pencil by MAC in the color Feline. Then you want to go ahead and curl your lashes and use your favorite mascara. Mine is Maybelline Colossal Volume Express. So this time, there's no one. Foundation time. I'm using the MAC Studio Fix Fluid Foundation today. And I always apply my foundation after I've done my eyes, just because then there's no fall, no mess. It just makes it so much easier. When I apply my foundation with a sponge, I never wipe it on my face, I always pat because it just gives you a lot more coverage and it just makes it a really pretty finish. Powder. I use the Physicians Formula's Green Color Correcting Powder. This just makes sure that there's no redness or orangeness showing that may be from my cheeks or my foundation, and it just blends it really nicely into my skin. Then I go ahead and apply a bronzer to my neck just to make sure that it matches. I'm using an Estee Lauder bronzer. Now I'm just contouring my cheeks a bit with my Smashbox bronzer in the color Santan Matte. You also just want to blend it up towards your temples. I'm using a cheekbone highlight in the color Pink Quartz by Bobbi Brown. It's a shimmer brick compact. Mwah! My lips. I'm using a cream sheen by MAC in the color Crème de Nude. The last thing I do is I apply my MAC Fixing Spray. This just ensures that your makeup stays on all day or all night. By the way, it's not cool if you hit yourself with your mirror while you're trying to dry your fixing spray. What you smoking, what's that stench? Who you screaming at in French? Did you really think you had me? Now I gotta go dry my hair.